I chose my backyard as somewhere that's special to me because it's been so great in the times of COVID to be able to just step right outside the door and not have to worry about social distancing, or if we don't have a lot of time, just to be able to spend a few minutes. And this hill has been amazing with sledding. And in the summer, we love to swim in our pond, and in the fall, play in the leaves. So there's always something to do, and our backyard has become even more special this year for us.